What is computer literacy?
Computer plays a major role in today's generation.
Computers do everything from solving a tiny mathematical problem to researching the world's biggest issues.
Do you know that 2nd December is celebrated as World Computer Literacy Day to make people aware of the importance of computers?
Computers are devices that require programming languages and commands to operate.
It creates output by inserting the input into the computer system through programming commands.
And do you know what we are going to learn today?
Let me introduce. Today we will learn how computers understand our instructions.
Quite interesting, right?
Let's go.
Computer languages such as JavaScript, Python, and Java are popular today.
What is the most popular one today?
What is it? It's Java.
Programming languages allow us to communicate with computers in language they understand.
Binary refers to the portion of language a computer can understand.
Computers use an operating system or software that is also programmed by using interpret the instructions we give them.
Human to translate uses commands into something that computer can understand, that is binary.
Did you imagine that you can protect your PPT with a password? Yes, I'm not joking. You can give your PPT a password and people can only see it if they know the password. Want to do it? Then follow me.
Go to File, click on Info, then on Protect Presentation, then on Encrypt with Password. Type your password. Again type your password. And that's it. Your presentation has been protected with password. Now I'm opening the presentation. It's asking for password. I have typed my password. And you can see our presentation has only opened when we type the password. So you can protect your presentation with password in this way.
At times, sharing your PPT as usual may not be that impactful. To overcome this, we can share our PPT as a video.
Go to File, click on Export, then on Create a Video, then click on Create Video, enter the file name and select your location and click on Save. Your presentation has been saved as a video. Let's check it. Yes, here you go, is a video.
Not only PowerPoint, Word can also translate the text.
Go to Review, click on Translate. Select whether you want to translate a part of it or the whole document. Now select the languages. I want it to be translated to Hindi. Type your text. And our translated text is ready.
Think that you're writing a story and you have written the whole story with the name Sara. Now, you want to change the name to Meera. How will you do it? Don't worry, Word has a replacement option for you.
Now you want to replace Meera with Sara. You have done a mistake while typing. So for that, you have to go to Replace here at the top right corner. And you have to say Meera. And replace it with Sara. Let's replace. And you can see that Meera has changed to Sara.
Hi, Now I'm going to be telling you about the pros and cons of a computer. Pros of a computer. It saves time and does multitasking. It has better communication. Can easily pass out time. Improves efficiency for business. Animation and editing are easier than in mobiles. Reduces workload. Can perform same sort of tasks repeatedly without errors. Next, we have cons of a computer. It reduces jobs. It creates dependencies. Makes us lazy. It creates health problems. It increases waste as old drives are thrown out and impacts the environment. Due to the high cost, everyone cannot afford it.